Hello, I'm at Wynik Pavilion on Lucknow 2019, and I'm with Andre from the marketing. Hello, Andre, how are you?
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm happy to be here. I'm glad you're here too. Thank you. Welcome.
It's our pleasure. What's your view from the second day of Lucknow? It's really busy, right?
Yeah, it's really busy, but that's how the Lucknow is. We're so happy to have so many customers right here, and yeah, we're ready for today. And we're also waiting for the next few days, of course, too.
Right. Andre, it's like this time is you have a largest stand ever in Lucknow, and it's all about networking production. So why do you stand on that?
So, well, digitalization in general is a really big topic, not even now, even in the future development. And yeah, here at the Lucknow, as an innovation platform, we want to set our standards high. And that's also why integrated manufacturing and the digitalization topic is really important for us. We are showing a lot of machines, and we have also some live presentations directly about this topic here on our booth in Hall 27. And it's amazing talking and showing our customers that we are ready for this big topic and doing our steps for the future.
Right. You focus on live demonstrations. So what are the new machines on display here in Lucknow?
Well, as I said before, for Wynik and Holzer, as a big Wynik Holzer family, we are presenting all the innovations in the two-year cyclus, also for the solid wood and also for the other part. And that's why exactly we are here. Our innovation platform is great, and we're happy to be here and to show our customers how it is.
Right. You know, Lucknow is always a chance to possible to meet all the clients all over the world and the new clients, because it's the biggest woodworking networking, we believe. Yeah. So what do you see your future in 2019 in terms of focus of your business?
Let's talk about the Lucknow right now a little bit more in detail. I guess every Lucknow year is a wonderful year and a chance for everyone, for us and the whole industry, to show the developments and, as I said before, to set the standards high for innovation products, to develop and improve ourselves step by step, now and in the future. And that's exactly what is important for the customer, because the customer wants to improve him or herself too. And that's what Wynik stands for at the Lucknow.
Well, we have seen your new punchline, like via Wynik.
Yes.
Now it is via Wynik. So what's your strategy behind this?
Let's say it, to make it short, we want to be with our customer. We want to have, we want to be close to him, okay? We want to understand everyone, and we want to take the customer by our side, and to show him, okay, Wynik and the customer, okay, we are improving each other the same limit and the same speed. Yeah, we want to help each other, and that's why it's really important for us to have a close connection with our customers.
Andre, thank you so much for talking to us. Wish you a good luck for the rest of the Lucknow. Have a good business.
Thank you so much. I'm happy to be here.